Have you ever needed to make the same change to multiple line items at once while creating an estimate? Join me as we take a look at the Global Changes option in Xactimate. Global Changes allows you to change attributes to all or selected estimate line items. Changes can be made to the coverage, overhead and profit or O&P, notes, activity, and more. In our estimate, the homeowners have already removed the damaged items from the home. We're going to use global changes to change the activity codes for all of our line items from remove and replace to replace. To start, we'll select the primary bathroom from the grouping pane. We can select all the items in the bathroom items list by holding down the control key while selecting each line item, or by selecting the first item, holding the shift key, and selecting the bottom item. With all of our line items selected, we'll click on the global changes button. Global changes can also be accessed by clicking the right mouse button on the selected items and selecting Global Changes from the Options menu. From the Make Changes to drop-down menu, we'll select Activity to change the activity codes. First, we see an option for the category. Here, we can choose to apply these changes to all items or select categories of items to make changes to, like plumbing, doors, or floor covering. For our estimate, we'll leave the category as All. Under Activity Change, we can see a drop-down for the current activity code we're changing from, Remove and Replace. Since the line items have already been removed, under To, we'll change the activity code to Replace. Here you see an option to pause and verify each item. This can be helpful if we have a lot of line items. For this estimate, we're sure we need to change every line item, so we'll skip that option and click OK. The global changes will run and you'll see a notification when the changes have been applied. You can click OK again to dismiss the notification. And there it is. Now all of our line items have been updated with the correct activity code, quickly and efficiently, thanks to global changes. Fill out the survey below to let us know if there's anything you'd like to learn more about. And be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more Xpert tips each week.